On and on we go, hot weather and mainly dry weather right on into the weekend. Hot, high pressure right across the region. And just notice the lack of cloud cover across our region. Just a stray cloud or two. And from Atlanta, where it's 98, over to Dallas, temperatures in the 90s. There's a little bit drier over here in Atlanta. Look at the real feel, 98. You can't beat that. A little bit more humid as you get over our way. But again, the real field numbers have been hovering between 95 and 100 and just a spot or two getting a little over. I thought it'd be a little higher on the real field today, but hey, who's complaining? We mixed in some drier air. The real field in the eastern part of the state a little bit higher. Still looking at this upper level low in the Gulf of Mexico, and that's going to be a factor on that tropical wave over the Bahamas. Like I said yesterday, I think the impacts of that will be off to our east, and our weather really remains relatively unchanged. Now, here is the potential tropical depression. I think it'll become a tropical storm. Looks like it will be impacting the Bahama area and Florida and maybe the East Coast. That's going to be a developing situation for next week for us. We've got the high pressure over the region. There's a front that'll fail to get our way, so hot temperatures continue. It won't be quite as hot as we headed next week. Looking at more like low 90s instead of middle and upper 90s. So the tropics, very active, got that disturbance over the Bahamas, which looks like it'll move across Florida or to the east. And this is going to be a stronger wave that I'll be keeping an eye on over the next week as that heads this way. Conditions do favorable strengthening, and it's that time of the year where you just need to keep an eye on those storms coming out of the central Atlantic. But that's, you know, well over a week and a half away from any kind of impacts over in our area if it gets this far to the west. Clear and warm. Look for the moon coming up tonight. We are approaching the full moon, full harvest moon this month. Another sizzler tomorrow with 97 in the real feel, getting up over 100 to 105. There are those temperatures. Now, next week, there might be some pop-up storms, but in general, no widespread rains are expected.